What's up, guys? I'm back with another reaction. I'm gonna go back to doing a little bit more pop punk. And people always say that the kings of pop punk are Blink-182. Now, growing up, I wasn't a fan of Blink-182. I was more into like hard rock and metal. I know I say that almost in every fucking video. But there was moments where I was into some punk. Like Green Day is one of my most favorite bands of all time. They're from Oakland, so I don't know. Plus their music was iconic, like Boulevard Broken Dreams was amazing. And I did hear the all the Small Things song growing up. I know it was big. Never watched the video of that, so I might do a reaction to that one. But I have a cousin that's hugely influenced by Blink-182. He plays the bass. Really talented. He does a lot of Blink-182 songs. And he's the one who kind of got me back into like listening to them and trying them out. And I actually became a Blink-182, like, I guess, fan in like mid-2010s. So not that long ago. And I just picked one out of all of them, Adam's song, so let's get into this, you guys. Never heard it? God, just look at what they're wearing. That's so like late 90s, early 2000s right there. The drummer's name is Travis Barker, right, or something? It's crazy. His hair looks crazy as shit. So like the song's really simplistic. I just love the bass and the drums. Guitar and the song, they're okay. I just love like da-da-da-da-da-da. Love that, super catchy, and also the drumming, he's going off. I mean, so far I'm liking the song, I'm not gonna lie. Tripping, I guess that da-da-da, that's the guitar. Sorry, idiot. I'm fucks with it. I fucks with her hard body right there. Stop right there. So, love the song. If I had to rate it out of 10, I would give it probably an 8 or 7.5 maybe if I listened to it a little bit more. I'm assuming this song's about Adam based on the name of the song. And then I saw the pictures and like memories, and the singer has to be Adam. If I'm wrong, please let me know down below if Adam's the singer, that guy that was singing. And it actually, the vocalist sounded so different. I don't know much about this band. Never seen the videos, but I have heard that song, All the Small Things, and the singer sounded so different. Like, it was someone totally different. Let me know if they've done, like, gone through different vocalists or what's going on. But I liked it, man. I'm for sure gonna react to that song, All the Small Things, for sure, and more. Some more Blink-182 for sure. I might even go through their whole catalog, because I just, when I think pop punk, or with, when anybody talks about pop punk, this band always gets bringed up, and they're still like popular today. So I think they've been doing this for 20 plus years already. So that's a long time. They've earned their chops and they're legends. And I'm late to the party, but I'm here now. So drop a comment down below what songs, videos I should react to from them, and about the vocalist. Let me know if it's the guy that was singing is Adam, and why did the vocals sound so different from All the Small Things. All right, guys. Peace.